smell of spring is in the air. It reminds me of Sparta.
You can't match a real warrior! You don't belong here!
Fortunate to still be drawing breath.
Get it out!
So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step-patricide.
Nikolaus raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Phokis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money. And an explanation.
Aye, Alexios. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we ignore the Pythia, my sister would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaos' last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes. Oh, and Alexios, in all the excitement, I nearly forgot. Terrible things have happened to your home.
That old house. It was barely standing to begin with.
I meant Kefalonia. A sickness has spread across the island. They say it started in Kausos. There doesn't seem to be a cure. Many have died.
Malaka. That priest was right.
Just say the word. We can return to Kefalonia whenever you wish.
Thanks, Varnavas. I'll keep that in mind. Let's go. Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do. Kere, anything you need a mercenary's help with?
You sail aboard the Avrestia with Varnavas.
How do you know this stranger?
I once stood alongside him, until a filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by you.
I'm sorry to hear about your injury. I had no idea I was taking anyone's place.
The worst part is, I always dreamt of sailing with my son. But with my back, I can't even collect enough wood to build a felucca for him.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
Take this. In position for sailing!
Welcome back, Commander!
There's something floating there. We can retrieve it. Something valuable!
I remember Mater's stories of Hera and the Sacred Wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
Thank you. fuck him.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another. And don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
You need a god? I'm the next best thing.
Oh, you're a live one. That's a good pitch. I'll give you that.
So, who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
Malaka, I came to see if you needed help.
Fuck you. No one asked you to.
You know what? Fuck you.
Okay, sorry. Been a bad day. I finished my business with the Oracle and was meant to meet my ship here. They're nowhere to be fucking found, and I've been here since last night.
So, you sought the Oracle's advice?
Her? Fuck no! I'd rather seek counsel in the wind from my ass.
Then why seek her out?
We got a deal. I suppose no harm in telling you. She lets me know where the pilgrims are coming from. Then I supply the transport for their journey, and we split the fee.
So you're trying to tell me the Oracle has divine intuition of where the pilgrims will be coming from?
Fuck no! She asks her believers how full the ports are. Then she tells me. Simple.
You have business here in Phokis?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So where's the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful. She's... kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful?
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired, and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
Thank you.
Try to stay out of sight.
For the two kings!
Thank you.
pace tutu.
They'll be on high alert.
You shouldn't have pushed me.
Athenians won't catch you and me off guard, that's for sure.
Don't let them get too close!
Shit!
I'll catch you!
Shame no one would believe me later.
Watch will be vigilant. get out!
Huh? I'm eternally thankful, Mistios!
Hey! Pops on Tutu!
Don't take another step closer!
Have the commander show you his new weapon. It's so sharp, you'll lose a finger if you touch it.
Huh. That's so.
Apparently, he sleeps with it. That's just a...
I'll enjoy this!
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may you strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmi if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmi. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
What exactly do you sell?
Many things, my friend. Many things. I have weapons, armor, fashionable garments, and accessories for you, your friends. And even your ship!
What kind of merchant doesn't take drachmi?
The kind who is interested in rarer and more valuable forms of payment.
Tell me where to find orichalcum.
You can find it all over the Greek world if you know where to look. You can also check the message board for special jobs. Sargon is not the only one to deal in orichalcum.
All right, let's see what you have to offer.
αφοότατο σημείο. Διακύεμε.
I should be extra careful in this area.